Never been as broke as me, I like that. When I was young I had two pair of leaves. Besides that, the pinstripes and the gray, the one I wore on Mondays and Wednesdays. My niggas flirt, I'm sewing tigers on my shirt and alligators. You wanna see the inside, I see you later. Here come the drama, oh, that's that nigga with the fake. Wow, why you punch me in my face? Stay in your place, play your position. Here come my intuition, go in this nigga pocket. Rob him while his friends watch it, the hoes clock it. Here comes respect, his crew's your crew, or they might be next. Look at they man eye, big man they never try. So we roll with him, stole with him, I mean loyalty. Niggas bought me milks at lunch, the milks with chocolate, the cookies running crunch. Even when I was wrong I got my point across, they depicted me the boss. Of course, my orange box cutter make the world go round. Plus I'm fucking bitches and my homegirls now. Start stacking, dabble in crack, gun packing. Nickname Medina, made the scenes, took my ninas. From gym class to in glass, pass off for global. The only nigga with a mobile, can't you see like total? Getting larger and wasting taste. Ain't no telling where this felon is heading, just in case. Keep a shell at the tip of your melon, clear the space. Your brain was a terrible thing to waste. Your brain was a terrible.
They always say rappers destroying themselves because of, like I told you before, the situations with Pac or Snoop, you know what I'm saying? The niggas is just being real niggas, and they just so much in the media, it's just making people think like, oh, rap music, and it's a, I mean, niggas is trying to eat. That's all I look at it as. Niggas want to eat food. Niggas is tired of being on the streets. Niggas tired of robbing and stealing. Niggas tired of selling drugs. They got little rap skills. They want to put their shit out and try to get some money. Niggas tired of being in the hood fucked up. And I've never been stupid. So, especially with a whole big lump sum of money, I got to keep my eye on that. So I just stay more in the business side of everything, instead of being a nigga that's gonna get drunk at the bar and fuck all the bitches and just stay at hotels all night and just trick a whole lot of money. I stay home with my wife and watch my money. It's a lot easier that way. And you have a lot of money.